there are some important places in my city, like a park, post office, police station, hospital, fire station, railway station, bank, etc. These places provide us with important services. There is a park near my house. I play there with my friends. Many people come to the park for a morning walk. There is a post office near my house. We buy postcards, inland letters, envelopes, and stamps from there. We also send letters, money orders, and parcels to our relatives from the post office. The police station is about 2 kilometers from my home. Several policemen and policewomen work there. Their job is to look after our safety. They maintain law and order. They catch thieves and criminals. Some policemen control the traffic on the road. They are called traffic policemen. There is a big hospital in my city. Many doctors and nurses work there. They look after the ill or injured people admitted in the hospital. There is also a fire station in the city. When there is a fire anywhere, the firemen reach the affected place with fire engine. They put out the fire and save the people. The railway station in my city is very big. To go to different cities, people board a train at the railway station. There is a bank in my neighborhood. People keep their money and valuables safely in the bank. My parents and many other people have their accounts in the bank. They deposit and withdraw their money when they need it.